We're following some breaking news right now in Chopper 13 over a shooting in the 1100 block of Reese Road in Severn. And Arundel County Police tell WJZ there are two victims. Their conditions right now are not known. There is a heavy police presence, as you can see there in the area. We, of course, will have much more on this story coming up on WJZ News at 5.